Good morning from lovely Lincoln, Nebraska, at the International Thespian Society convention and home of workshops, performances. Anything a theater person in the United States wants, here we have it. We have professional people, we have high school students who actually are the stars of the show. My name is Marilyn Miller. I'm a theater teacher in Houston, Texas, Cypress Creek High School. And we were fortunate enough to be selected to bring our production of Pippin, the musical. And we are so excited, we can hardly wait until in the morning at 10 o'clock when we go on the main stage.